life. If you do this, spawn trap becomes wider. If you do this, spawn trap becomes bigger. If you do this, you can see spawn trap's legs. And if you become them, you can see your legs. Okay guys, so you're probably saying how is this important? Because if you have this, you have the ability to fly. Well, admin, definitely that's why you use admin right there. Wait, nah, I didn't use admin. Then you can wreak havoc across the world. Big tide coming in. Smash. I can press now because so he goes. I can press now because I'm smart. Whoa! See, now you can be happy to all your friends so they don't call me friends. So they don't become your friends. No one will be living. Okay, guys, so that was one video of being smart, not dumb at all. I'm not dumb! Okay? Look, I'm not dumb. Look what I'm doing. That's not dumb. This is smart, people, so. People wreaking havoc. Smart people, so. Disclaimer, don't do that. What? Who said that? I think the devil said that because the devil's evil. And that is definitely not evil what I'm doing right now. Oh, looks like someone. Looks like a shadow in the glass. Yeah. No! That's it, then. Wow, I'm literally not dead. Where is he? Sword. Good. I'll doubt to hunt him. Because I will hunt him. What the? SpongeBob? I don't think that's a SpongeBob. I think that's it. I don't know what that is. Jesus Christ. Oh God. Look at me. I'm the real SpongeBob. Look at my legs. What? This is a SpongeBob type leg. Boop. He's on the ground now. Oh God. Guys, it's God. Look at his legs. If you do that, his legs go on the ground. Good for you. Okay, guys, that was a good video. With that monster on rampage, I'm not going to help it. Like, I want people to help it. Okay, so, bye, guys. I hope you have a good time dying because of this team. And all this SpongeBob season, you're going to die in the next week.